Now, the second question is, what type of organic compounds undergo addition polymerization? They are unsaturated compounds, like alkenes and alkynes. Unsaturated hydrocarbons. Like alkenes and alkynes. Three, list two factors which affect the strength of a polymer. The factors which affect the strength of a polymer are one, molecular weight of the polymer, and two, the temperature of the system. These are the two factors that affect the strength of the polymer.